गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू अनदर सेशन ऑफ जीके। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट नेक्स्ट लेसन, इम्पॉर्टेंट फॉरेन न्यूज एजेंसी। नाउ लेट अस स्टार्ट क्वेश्चन आंसर सेशन। नेम द इम्पॉर्टेंट न्यूज एजेंसीज ऑफ द फॉलोइंग कंट्रीज। इम्पॉर्टेंट नेम ऑफ द यूएस एजेंसी इज United Press International. It is an international news agency whose news wires, photos, news film and audio services provided news material to thousands of newspapers, magazines, radio and television stations for most of the 20th century. At its peak, it had more than 6,000 media subscribers. The important news agency of France is Agence France-Presse. It is an international news agency headquartered in Paris, France. Founded in 1835 as Havas, it is the world's oldest news agency. The most important news agency of UK is the Reuters. It is an international news organization owned by Thomson Reuters. It employs some 2,500 journalists and 600 photojournalists in about 200 locations worldwide. The agency was established in London in 1851 by the German-born Paul Reuter. It was acquired by the Thomson Corporation in 2008 and now makes up the media division of Thomson Reuters. The important news agency of Russia is Moscow Pravda. It is a Russian broadsheet newspaper, formerly the official newspaper of the Communist Party of the Soviet Union, when it was one of the most influential papers in the country with a circulation of 11 million. The newspaper began publication on 5th May 1912 in the Russian Empire but was already extant abroad in January 1911. It emerged as a leading newspaper of the Soviet Union after the October Revolution. The important news agency of Poland is Polska Agencja Prasowa. The Polish Press Agency is Poland's national news agency, producing and distributing political, economic, social and cultural news as well as events information. Polska Agencja Prasowa SA was incorporated in 1918 as the Polish Telegraphic Agency. The important news agency of China is News China News Agency. It is the official state-run press agency of the People's Republic of China. Xinhua is the biggest and most influential media organization in China as well as the largest news agency in the world in terms of correspondence worldwide. The important news agency of Indonesia is Antara. Antara is an Indonesian news agency organized as a statutory corporation. It is the country's national news agency. supplying news reports to the many domestic media organization. It is the only organization authorized to distribute news material created by foreign news agencies. The important news agency of Czechoslovakia is CITEC News Agency. It is a national republic service news agency in the Czech Republic. It is published in Czech and English. It discontinued its local language service on 1st January 2011. Founded on 28th October 1918, on the same day as Czechoslovakia formation. The company has been owned by the government and used by various regimes in the Czech lands since then. The important news agency of Africa is Arab News Agency. Arab News is an English language daily newspaper published in Saudi Arabia. It is published from Riyadh. The target audiences of the paper, which is published in broadsheet, are businessmen, executives, and diplomats. Fun fact: the Asian Age launched its edition in London in April 1994. It was the first international daily. Now, students, we will meet our next session. Till then, goodbye. Have a nice day.